at Buford National Cemetery. Thousands came to remember.
When I first got started, we laid 120 wreaths out here.
And won't soon forget.
This will make my third year of having all 26,000 headstones covered. And that is amazing to me.
David Edwards has led Buford's Wreaths Across America for 15 years.
It doesn't get any less amazing to me. We have four trucks coming out here. Plus, over to the side, we have a white trailer and a dump trailer full of wreaths.
Box by box, wreath by wreath, every veteran in Buford is saluted.
The motto for Wreaths Across America is remember, honor, and teach. Remember our veterans, honor their service to our country, and teach the young children.
Make sure your ribbon's up top.
Mission accomplished.
I've always wanted to serve my country more and more, so that's why I've been coming to these events.
Son of a veteran, John Check has been coming every year for more than half his life.
As a scout, you're supposed to do a good turn daily, and this is just a good turn to do.
He works to pay respect and connect with his community.
It's really, really amazing how something so major can come out of this event.
Despite the rain, not a single headstone was left empty. No one left behind.
All the veterans is out here and all the families I can show honor to. That's what brings me back.
Never forgetting America's best.